Come on, give me a cigarette, man. I really need one. I'm feeling like a
gill. It's deadly.
And you wanna know why? Cause I haven't been laid in 23 years.
Something inside me wants to make me be a pervert. I don't know why. But it's really kind of cool. You might want to experience it too. Just think about it a lot.
Man, this girl I love, I see her face all over the place, talking to me. She tells me rabbits are made to deprive little children of beautiful beasts. Where the hell am I?
Before, why did you stop me? Somebody had to stop me. I watch the news. You always lose. You're unreliable. That's undeniable. This is serious. You could be dangerous. I could wake up in the morning from the same day. What is the mathematics of today? What can I say? Woman, but the law said I was on my way through a red light, red light, red light. And if you saw my woman, you could understand I was just being a man. It wasn't about a light, it was about my ride. And if you saw
a traveler from the east mountains of Nairobi had found a home to stay the night in. But he had to turn his back on the room when he discovered that it had one huge, giant blue wall, which was the color that he hated.
long the night has come to bring justice to us.
David.
Revenge. What is a man if his chief good and market of his time be but to sleep and feed? A beast, no more sure that he made us with, whether it be bestial oblivion or some craven scruple of thinking too precisely on the event, a thought which, quartered, hath but one part wisdom and three parts coward. I do not know why I live to say this thing's to do, sith I have cause and will and strength and mean. From this time forth, my thoughts be bloody or nothing worth.
Eat me. Eat me.
Take him the fuck outside and kill him. This little pervert.
Hurts.
Sure. Sniff at his dick.
Get the light.
No. 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 Ah. No.
Oh shit.
Taking a shower. You know why? Because I'm a pervert. And all throughout the day, I need to wash my body so that I don't turn into a pervert. That's what I do. I wash the perversion out of my body.
Hey, this is Prydell here. And I'm just here to tell you about the new candidate that was going to be...
I love them chairs, baby. Vaginal discharge.
Hey, what are y'all? Will be back at 9.
Should we nag it?
Me and Kristen will be back.
9?
I'm gonna push you in the
face. Dang, dude.
Penis. Bye-bye, dickness.
Oh, she's gonna be back at 9.
All right, well, I guess we'll see you Monday, man.
Yeah.
Cool.
What did you just say?
Link is getting nuts.
Shut up.
Bye-bye, hermaphrodite.
All right, Taylor.
All right, see ya.
Man, stay good, all right?
Okay.
Dragged me into the place where nobody was.
Come on, this is a lie.
And she told me that she wanted to give her boyfriend in the head. And I told her that I didn't know if she should do it, but it was her decision. And
come on.
And I told her one warning, don't swallow. So the next day she gave him head. She puked all over his penis.
My dick.
Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah!
Hello.
You're the man!
Hello, welcome
You're the man.
To Sex Bazaar! We've got a great show for all of you today. Today we are going to talk to a couple of real life perverts who like to kill children, fuck their dead bodies, and then eat them after they come all over them.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Our first guest today is Mr. Lee Lyons. Lee, you like to fuck dead little girls. Guard! Guard! Guard!
Breaking that skull.
We're gonna have to get the mace on this guy.
Call security! Call the police!
I shot my dad. I didn't butt sex no girls. I shot my dad. I just thought I'd tell him butt sex with girls instead. But really, I just shot my dad.
Okay, well, thank you for being on the show. I mean, but our show's about people who had butt sex with kids. But I'm glad you shot your dad. Congratulations.
Yeah.
And we can have you on in about a month. We're doing people who kill their parents. Would you be interested?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, next on Butt Sex Bazaar, we are going to talk to Mr. William Forsnap III. Is he here?
Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah, Willie!
Mr. Knapp,
yeah.
Would you please come up here? This man.
Yeah, you're the man!
Like, well, Lee Lyons said he has sex with little girls and, you know, butt fuck them and everything to get on our show. But today we are going to talk to Mr. Will Knapp, who, very similar to Lee Lyons, kidnapped children and killed them and had sex with their dead bodies and then ate them. But he did it to little boys. Isn't that right, Mr. Knapp?
No, actually, it was
sorry about that.
Well, thank you for warning us about that, but what about the alleged violations of the state sodomy laws? Not to mention murder, Josh.
Tell him what you did. I was with him when he did it.
I poked her eyes out with my penis.
isn't there any remorse or sorrow?
I poked her right out.
There's no remorse.
He stuck his eyes up his butthole.
This is incredible. These gentlemen perform these acts, yet they have no remorse, and they seem to be walking free among us today. I wonder where the police are on this. Do either of you know?
They might be at the 7-Eleven.
Getting donuts.
Getting donuts. And chicken too.